For me, dance is a lesson of patience. I love these girls so much. They inspire me each and every week. I can't imagine life without them.
Come. first year I have danced a duet with my little sister, Allie. It has been challenging, but completely worth it. I've loved every second of sharing the stage with her. She has pushed me to not only be a better dancer, but a better big sister.
Is because I think I have a good talent for it and that it makes me flexible and it makes me better at other things in life.
I like to rock the beat. I like to rock the beat. I like to rock the rock. because it gives me the freedom to move. It provides a place to inspire and be inspired. It is an art that evokes emotion from your audience and yourself.
Love is a disease. It infects what you believe about yourself and the others you need. And love is not kind. It won't smile and it won't shine. It isn't there when you need it. You can't save it and you can't delete it. And love is cruel and unforgiving. And love is usually unwilling to give you back what you've been building. It will scorch the earth just cause you're tilling it. And like a cat you've been petting for every day of every single week. But when you need it and when you're feeling weak, all it really wants to do is fall asleep. Because love is vicious and love is spiteful, but love also just doesn't care. So you can fight it, but when you strike at it, it'll just vanish like it was never there. But believe me, it's still there, not in your shoes, your heart, or hair. Cause I've looked in all of the obvious places and still haven't found it anywhere. But when I find it, I will kill it, so that I can get on with my life and regain composure of my posture and control of the thoughts in my own mind. Because love will break you apart. Now hate is accessible and jealousy is free. Bitterness is easy and blame comes even easier for me. And lust is a game that you always will lose. But who minds losing when each level has new contestants for you to choose? And you can yell out, okay, I'm finished. Now I wanna win. Well, too bad, cause winning's not up to you. All you can do is choose when to begin to start losing something different, shaped vaguely like pride, but much bigger and much heavier and much, much easier to find. And once you give that away, you will know by the sickness in your stomach and the numbness in your toes. Because love will break you apart. And love will break you apart. Love will break you apart.
Dance has been a big part of my life from the start. As I've grown as a dancer in person, I've only found more reasons to love what I do. It gives me a feeling like no other.
This ninny of a puppet was available the second that he called. And all he had to do was yell, "Hey, Mabel!" And this dumb hashlinger crawled. For 7 lousy years, I've watched him swear and shove and shout. With you or without you, well, it's gonna be without. I gotta give my life some sparkle and fizz. And think a thought that isn't wrapped up in his. The place that I consider paradise is wherever he ain't, wherever he ain't. No more to wither when he's grouchy and gruff. No more to listen to him bellow and bluff. Tomorrow morning I'll be strutting my stuff wherever he ain't, wherever he ain't. Enough of being bullied and bossed. Be the Zane and get lost. I walk behind him like a meek little lamb. I'll go to Sydney or Salon or Siam, wherever he ain't, wherever he ain't. We'll be right back.
Dance is my life. I have learned a lot these past 2 years. I have made lots of friends, and I feel like I wouldn't have a purpose in life if God did not create dance.
Twerking is a problem. I can quit whenever I want. I mean, I'm really just a social twerker.
I dance because it allows me to work hard on something I love to do, to set goals for myself and try to accomplish them. I want to thank my family and friends, and especially my God, for the opportunity He has given me.
Get it, Julie! Thank you. love to dance because I get to stretch and I get to see my friends and I also get to see my teachers.
W-O-I-D, we're coming up. Keep it coming up. So do your dance quick. Mama, come on, baby, tell me what's the word.
Of ordinary life and create something unique and empowering.
Different characters and listen to different kinds of music. Dance is special to me because I get to hang with friends and have fun too. What does dance mean to me? Lots of hard work that allows me to be myself.
Woo! DJ Khaled! Yeah. All I do is win, win, win.
my duet is that I get to have my best friend by my side and make memories with that very special person.
You are the best.
I dance to clear my head and embrace contentment.
Because it's fun, we get to compete. I get to dance with all my friends.
Yeah. dance because you get to meet new friends and are able to share your gift from God with others.
Get it, Morgan!
We're scared of the dark, of shadows and monsters, and things I don't know, of burning fires and questionable questions of what the truth would show. The more I counted sheep, the harder it became to sleep. I couldn't stop waking. That held me for ransom, but working anymore. Baby, if I should find the stars, I'll hit the moon.
Challenges me and it pushes me to work harder and to set goals to be better.
Dancing ever since I can remember. I can't imagine my life without it. Dance has given me confidence and it allows me to be myself. I'm very thankful for dance and everything it's done for me.
has given us new relationships that are a big part of our lives.
It allows us to connect artistically and emotionally.
We are given the chance to create stories.
We are given the chance to discover new things about ourselves and others.
Absolutely love dance. My team is the best, and I really hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. teach me a lot of good dance moves. My favorite style of dance is tap and hip hop because they have a lot of different moves in them.
Why do I dance? There are a few things in this world that we know remain constant. Light, possibly, even gravity, or maybe just the ability to know that both of those things remain irrelevant in the grand scheme of things. I dance because the feeling that it evokes in me is a constant that only I know. I dance because no one else on this earth knows how I feel when I dance. When I dance, I commission my body to paraphrase a narrative to actually empathize with the people who took part in that tale. When I dance, I feel as if I'm taking part of the ultimate presence, as if I'm not just a bystander, but a proud owner of his own moments. When I dance, I know who I am, and so long as I'm here on this beautiful earth, I will not just be, I will be present.
Thank you. Thank you.